Do you know what are the enzymes' role in metabolism? In this video, we are going to learn enzymes and their role in metabolism. Well, imagine that you have to push a rock to a place. However, it is blocked by a mountain. You have to walk all the way up to the top of the mountain before the rock can roll down to the place where it should be placed. Will you feel tired? If yes, you might be looking for some kind of machines that can help lower the energy needed to transport the rock. In fact, if we use that as an analogy, enzymes are just like those machines that help you lower the energy needed to get to the highest point of the mountain before the rock can roll downwards. In fact, enzymes can lower the activation energy needed to produce the products in metabolism. Before we get started on how the enzymes help, let's first have a look at what metabolism is. Metabolism is the sum of chemical reactions in an organism. There are two types of metabolism, namely the catabolism and anabolism. Catabolism refers to the breaking down reactions in an organism. Imagine the cats running around. They might break your favorite vase or your favorite things. You can remember very easily that catabolism refers to breaking down reactions. However, what does breaking down reaction mean? In fact, it means that the complex molecules are broken down into simpler molecules where energy is released in metabolic reactions. An example of catabolism will be respiration. You know, the glucose molecules should be broken down into carbon dioxide and water in order to release the energy. In contrast, anabolism refers to the building up reactions inside an organism. The complex molecules will be synthesized from simpler molecules. Energy is required in order to drive the reaction. Examples include photosynthesis, where glucose, which is a complex molecule, has to be produced by water and carbon dioxide. Therefore, in the presence of sunlight, the plant would turn the carbon dioxide and water into glucose. In other words, glucose molecules are synthesized from carbon dioxide and water. For metabolism to occur, there is something that is called the activation energy. Activation energy is the energy you need to supply to start a reaction. Enzymes' role is to lower the activation energy. For both catabolic reaction and anabolic reaction, they need an activation energy to start the reaction. However, for catabolic reactions, the energy level of the products is lower than that of the reactant. On the contrary, in anabolic reactions, the energy level of the products will be higher than that of the reactants. Enzymes have a specific active site. That active site has a specific shape. You may imagine it using something what we call the lock and key hypothesis. What is that? Imagine you have to open the door of your house. You have to use a key to open that. For others who don't have your key, cannot open the door of your house. The key is acting like an enzyme, while the lock of your door is acting like a substrate. The substrate molecule will bind to the active site of the enzyme. In this case, enzyme-substrate complex will be formed. This formation of the enzyme-substrate complex helps lower the activation energy that is needed for the reaction. Afterwards, the substrate molecule will be converted into products, and the products will leave the active site. Just like your key, the enzyme molecule is released in its original form and can be reused. Then, it can bind to another substrate molecule. Now you know the role of enzymes, let's have a look at the properties of enzymes in the next video. Do you know what are the enzymes' role in metabolism? In this video, we are going to learn enzymes and their role in metabolism. Well, imagine that you have to push a rock to a place. However, it is blocked by a mountain. You have to